really vicious. Your blinker said you're going to turn there, right? But oh no. Couple goals. I'll be honest, I'm not in the mood to cycle, but I've set myself a goal. I have to cycle every day, whether I like it or not. Just if it's pouring or if I'm seriously ill. I had no excuse today, so we roll. Pedal. I'm hoping I'll get into the mood once I get to District Road or something. So this loop I'm on is going to help me cover anywhere between 35 to 40 k's. I'm saying 35 to 40 k's because I discovered a shorter route which I may decide to take advantage of today, I guess. We'll see. I meant to do the Yega loop today, but this weather app I use seemed to have suggested that it would rain in the morning, so I decided to defer my loop to now. In all likelihood, it was probably raining somewhere in Chongo, which is where I was supposed to loop through today. Actually, I'll try a different route today. Just shed off maybe a kilometer or two or something. probably need side mirrors. I'm wondering what's there, right? Must be someone important, seeing as there's a security detail right outside. I was supposed to come out of here. Whew. So I'm slowly getting into the groove, yeah? So, bit of a sad story about what happened to me some 2 weeks ago, I think. So I was looping through Kalundu and decided to get into Ngwerere Road via East Park, and a very cruel individual broke one of my blinkers, right? So sad. It's not like I'm complaining, but well, I am complaining, I mean. the thing was a gift, but cost 355 watch. I'm cycling through Palmwood Drive, in case you care enough to want to know the name of the road. Yeah. Wow.